I joined Purdue MEM with a certain set of goals. The first was I definitely wanted to take advantage of the co-op aspect of Purdue MEM. I knew from the beginning that I wanted a one-year-long co-op. I also knew that I wanted to diversify my set of experiences and gain as much skills, both technical and soft skills, as much as possible. And I can honestly say in the past year, I have been able to do that. Be it my chosen field of expertise, operations, supply chain, and gaining technical skills in that, to living in different cities, and just growing as a person. Purdue MEM has allowed me to do all of it. And it has truly been one of my best experiences. The past year, I of course did a year-long co-op, but at three different places, mainly because I wanted that exposure to three different roles. I come from an electrical engineering background and a very tech role for 3 years. And I wanted to break into operations and supply chain. So the MEM program in itself, of course we know it's both engineering and management courses. And all three of my co-ops needed a bit of both. In the past 1 year, what I've been able to experience is not just core operations, but also supplier industrialization, quality, industrial engineering, process optimization. So it gave me bits and pieces of almost all the functions. As part of my co-op experiences, I was fortunate enough to be in two very different cities. My first two co-ops were based out of St. Louis, Missouri. And the last one, Zipline, was based out of South San Francisco, California. Two very different cities, very different vibes. And I loved it at both places.